Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
Took you so long. Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get the families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
Take this shit much longer.
Aye, come on. Who's gonna fight the Russian Fury?
How's the generator working?
Okay. As long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard down it.
Toha, Kozoy, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man!
Hey.
What?
Looks like there's... Something definitely seemed off here. It didn't seem quite like the last.
This is just so great. Ugh,
gotta be careful with the jaw, though.
Seems like somebody has shown me. Better check it out. He isn't going anywhere. Yeah, I couldn't have just imagined that. Let's look for him. He isn't going anywhere.
Still, he was. It seems like somebody has shot.
Who's there?
Shh. Hearing my ears going bad if someone's out there.
Oh, shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
So I will come and say, strength, I hear. And I get you. Splits the map with a red scar. But something happened. And the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. And it became a myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step, but do not show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the invisible watchers is.
But why they do not wish people to know about it?
First of all, sheep are sick, for they turned down their shepherds in a time of weakness. And ever since Metro 2 was separated from our world, the shepherds have evolved in a different way. They're no longer human. Creatures of a higher order, whose logic is not understandable for us. They have the power to change everything. Even to return the lost view of the world to us. But because we rebelled against them, they do not take part in our destiny anymore. However, they exist everywhere, and are all-knowing and all-seeing. Only after we repent our sins will they reveal themselves and offer their help. And salvation will come. That's what is said by the people who believe in the Invisible Watchers.
Interesting legend.
Ha ha ha!
Tokyo, my man! You made it! I heard. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes. But joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Good fight. You'll be out soon. We all...
What are you looking at?
Get lost!
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello! Come, look, try and buy. Special offers, discounts. Best guns from the Forge Masters.
I wanna go pee!
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa!
Don't Pa me.
selling, buying.
Semen was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed. Yartyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you?
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Stop bothering me.
And every time you get pissed off, I end up carrying you. I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man.
Well, once near the bush.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay, listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.